A 7-year-old girl has been shot dead by security forces in Myanmar, making her the youngest known victim of the country's military coup. Families say she was killed at her home in Mandalay. Rights group Save the Children says at least 20 children are among dozens of people killed since the crackdown began last month. The military reports 164 people have died. Activist groups say it's closer to 260.